So this is my KnC Jupiter. It is the November batch. I had some little mods here. This fan, that fan. I had to switch them because the original ones, they are very they don't have a good airflow. They are this one. I just change it for this shoe because they are just faster and better. They have better airflow. Since I'm in Brazil, I have to use air conditioner full time just for this little thing. It is connected to this PSU. It has 1250 watts. And here is the hash rate, actually 679. It's pretty stable. This is the local temperature, and this is temperature of the machines. So, it's pretty great. I don't have anything to say. I don't have any complaints. Actually, the only complaints I have one. It's the fan. The fan, it's definitely not made to Brazil. It's made to cold places. So, if you are willing to buy one, you have to know before that you maybe have to spend some money with the fans. Oh, this is the cover. It's also different from the October batch. Has these two things here to make the hot air goes out through here and make the cold air go straight through the center to the two ones in the back. The plugs are here. I have my internet cable here. The other plugs that I didn't have any problem with them. And another plug that switch on the PCB that runs this little board here. Has a small version of a Linux version. I don't know which one, actually I don't remember. It's BeagleBone, I think, and it runs KnCMiner on it. Here in the menu you can see KnCMiner, and also using Buddy you can see KnCMiner over there. So that's all. Thanks for watching.